again, our curl beak is going to get a right hand, and they come back here to my right side. We're going to use kind of the same technique in that I'm going to sweep the zombie's arms aside as she comes at me, but now I'm going to get my curl behind her neck. I'm going to pull her to the ground. So here is where we are going to end our technique. One more time. Zombie's coming at me. Sweep, hook. From there, what I'm going to go is hook down to the ground, thrust. Okay? We are not going to do that. We're not going to do the hook and pull to the ground. I don't want to be hitting the ground.
Just get in position.
Yes, good. So, one more time, in our ready position. Crowbar on our right side. Flew. Good. Nice. Excellent. Zombies go ahead and advance. Good. As our zombies come forward, sweep those arms aside, hook behind the neck.